The Sea of Galilee is also known in the Bible as the Lake of Gennesaret, Sea of Tiberias, and Sea of Kinnereth. The Sea of Galilee isn't really a sea per se, it's actually a freshwater lake fed by nearby mountains and springs, which combine at the head of the Jordan River to the north. The Jordan River then passes through the lake, which is about 13 miles long and about 8 miles wide. It's 686 feet below sea level, making it the lowest freshwater lake in the world.